Frank and I started to hang out together and we'd do some hustling together. We'd be doing that kind of little larceny stuff. And we started forging those money orders. The drugstore had this huge drawer at the edge of the counter. And you could just reach around, stick your hand in the drawer, and it was full of Railway Express money orders. And we all went to the penitentiary. We all went to San Quentin.